18.
So it's all RB5.
Yeah, that's the closest I'm going to get to something.
It's all RB5?
Like
the first three, yeah.
Four, yeah, yeah, lovely.
Hey, Donovan, you have the crutch?
I know.
Give me a.
I'm pretty good. I'm pretty
good. My bottle.
Okay, we're ready to go on this one.
Donovan, watch that side too, eh?
Nobody stand under
G
on the driver's side.
Yeah.
Marshall's ready. Driver's ready. Less than five. We're going racing.
Oh, Mustachy Stashy.
Clean start. John Sumac in the Kyosho RB5 leads them round. Lap number one. Everybody tightening up, but very nicely done. Your leader gets caught up and does a spin and huge amount of carnage. So Mike Grimmick,
come on, guys,
gets a huge lead. Finishing lap number one, and Sean Hurley moves in a second, but he gets spun around.
Come on.
We got John Stewart. He's up in a second spot. Way back though, Mike Grimmick way down the straight. He's in the orange and blue car over the quad. Just going to try and put it in cruise control. John Stewart now with some pressure. So we're going to get them all sorted out. Your leader, though, way out in front. Around the carousel, he goes onto the back straight. That's the orange and blue Kyosho RB5 of Mike Grimmick. On a 29.03, John Stewart in second, Dave Mantle in third. All kinds of things going on as John Sumac puts his head down. He's up into third position, it looks now. In the Mike Bodrucker inspired paint scheme. Pink, yellow, and blue. He is all over Martin Pelinic. So a battle for second as they go over the big tabletop. John Sumac puts it in and gives Martin Pelinic some breathing room. And Mike Grimmick is way out now. Over the quads he goes, just about to enter the double back in the infield section. Martin Pelinic in second, he's in the yellow and pink car. 4 minutes, Travis, 4 minutes left to go. John Sumac in third. John Stewart back in the fourth position now. So Grimmick, Pelinic, and Sumac, 1, 2, and 3. Spread out nicely, no big battles on the track. Your leader, orange and blue car with the yellow wheels, up over the hump, just coming over the start-finish line. But Martin Pelinic is on the move. He's in second spot, right behind him. Mike Grimmick taking it a little bit easy, needs to pick it up a little bit, put some space in between him and second. John Sumac, he's in third spot. These two get into a battle. He could capitalize on that, going down the straight now. Good battle for second. Martin Pelinic gets caught up. John Sumac also over the quads gets put on his side. So everybody once again spread out. 250 drivers, 250 left to go. John Stewart on the move. He's in fourth. He's in the yellow. Over the start finish line right now, looking to get third away from John Sumac. He's had a few bobbles in the infield section. He's pushing hard. But Mike Grimmick, though, working his way now through traffic. Orange and blue with the yellow wheels, about to go to the start-finish gate right now. The Kyosho RB5 is your leader. Second spot, Martin Pelinic. The fluorescent car is doing well. He's got the yellow front, pink back, and John Sumac, he's on the straightaway now. So John Sumac really putting his head down. 2:30 left to go, drivers. 2:30 left to go. Partnick, Pelinic getting caught up there. Giving Grimmick some more room as he works his way through traffic. He can keep his nose clean. He's going to get an A main number one win. Three rounds in this. So Sumac in third, really put the power down on that back straight. That RB5 powering through the quads now. He got Martin Pelinic right in front of him. He puts his nose in. So less than 1 minute, drivers. Less than a minute. Oh, sorry, 1:41. Sorry. This is a 6 minute race. John Sumac working his way through traffic.
Alexi.
And it's Mike Grimmick, though. Sorry, Mike. Way out in front. He can afford a few bobbles like that as he gets caught up on the infield section. Thanks very much. Let's him go. Sumac really putting the power down through the infield. RB5 jumps beautifully as well. Over the tabletop he goes. He's in third spot, and he's reeling in Martin Pelinic for the third or fourth time. He's got some time to do it. 1 minute, drivers. 1 minute left to go. So a good battle right now brewing, hopefully, for second spot as Pelinic over the quads. Yellow and fluorescent red car, followed by the white car to the infield section. That is second place. We've got third place coming behind you.
All right.
In the cow car. Oh, John Sumac turtles it. So Martin Pelinic once again getting some room. 30 seconds, drivers. 30 seconds left to go is Mike Grimmick. Sean Hurley, that's Mike coming up behind you. Works his way over the start-finish line. Up over the tabletop, your current leader looks like, I don't want to say it, but smooth sailing for Mike Grimmick. 10 seconds, drivers. Keep going until we say you're done. Keep going. Here's Sumac again for a final charge. Coming up on Martin Pelinic. That's on the final back straight. So they got some corners to sort this one out. Pelinic tries to take it smooth. Sumac having trouble in that quad section, which is getting a bit dry now.
Car 6 is done.
Pelinic up over the big hump, taking it smooth as John Sumac tries to put the power down.
It was almost done.
It's going to be a... Pelinic just takes it. John Sumac in third. John Stewart in fourth. Jay Lovegrove, Sean Hurley, David Mandel, Steve Mustachi, and Alexis Semin. Good race, drivers. They made number one completed.